Hello everyone and welcome to Learnaholic India. In today's session, we are going to see difference between machine learning and artificial intelligence. So the topics that we are going to cover in today's session are overview of artificial intelligence, overview of machine learning, and difference between machine learning and artificial intelligence. So without wasting a time, let's start with overview of artificial intelligence. The word artificial intelligence comprises of two words, artificial and intelligence. Artificial refers to something which is made by human or non-natural thing, and intelligence means the ability to understand or the ability to think. There is a misconception that artificial intelligence is a system, but it is not a system. Artificial intelligence is implemented in the system. There can be so many definitions of artificial intelligence. One definition can be, it is the study of how to train the computer so that computers can do the things which at present human can do better. Therefore, it is an intelligence where we want to add all the capabilities to machine that human contain. Now let's see what is overview of machine learning. Machine learning is the learning in which machine can learn by its own without being explicitly programmed. It is an application of artificial intelligence that provides a system the ability to automatically learn and improve from the experience. Here we can generate a program by integrating input and output of that program. One of the simple definitions of machine learning is, machine learning is said to learn from experience E with respect to some class of task T and a performance measure P. If learner's performance at the task in the class as measured by P improves with experiences. Now let's move to the key differences between artificial intelligence and machine learning. Artificial intelligence stands for AI. That is, AI stands for artificial intelligence, where intelligence is defined acquisition of knowledge. Intelligence is defined by the ability to acquire and apply the knowledge, whereas ML stands for machine learning, which is defined as the acquisition of knowledge or skills. The aim is to increase the chance of success and not the accuracy in the artificial intelligence, whereas in machine learning, the aim is to increase the accuracy, but it does not care about the success. In artificial intelligence, it works as a computer program that does smart work. Whereas in machine learning, it is simple concept. Machine takes the data and learn from that data. The goal of artificial intelligence is to simulate natural intelligence to solve the complex problem. Whereas the goal of machine learning is to learn from the data on certain tasks to maximize the performance of machine on this task. Artificial intelligence is decision making, whereas machine learning allows system to learn new things from the data. Artificial intelligence leads to develop a system to mimic human to respond, behave in a circumstances. Whereas machine learning involves in creating self-learning algorithms. Artificial intelligence go for finding the optimal solution, whereas machine learning will go only for the solution for what or whether it is optimal or not. Artificial intelligence leads to intelligence, whereas machine learning leads to the knowledge. Thank you for watching today's session. If you are new to this channel, then subscribe to Learnaholic India and don't forget to click on the bell icon for the latest video updates. You can also follow us on Facebook, Twitter and Instagram. The social media links are given in the description. If you like today's video, then like it, share it with your friends. Also, if you have any query, then please comment below. Remember one thing, sharing of knowledge is gaining of knowledge. That's it for today. Stay tuned for next video. Thank you.